tomorrow is Peace Day, and nobody is as excited for the big celebration as I am.
I am
not scientifically possible!